raise happy children, parents as models. This third secret goes hand in hand with the second. It explains the parent's role in even more detail. As a parent, if you are the mother, you are the primary female role model, or if you are the father, you are the primary male role model for your kids. You are their first examples of how to think, feel, and act. I know parents say, "Do as I say, not as I do." However, this is not as easy as it sounds. Humans are designed to learn from the others around them. Young humans are created to copy the behavior of their parents. That is the way culture is transmitted. Culture meaning how to live life, how to do things, what to do, how to think and feel. So as a parent, you are their model of how to fit into society. You may tell them to do as you say, and they may even try to do that, but inwardly, they are motivated to do as you do, even as they learn to speak the language that you speak. It's just human nature. When you understand and accept that it's built into your kids to do as you do, not necessarily as you say, then you can put your actions and your kids' actions in their proper perspective. Model the qualities and behaviors you admire when you interact with your children. Respect, consideration, good manners, forgiveness, compassion, helpfulness, gratitude, and you are very likely to end up having raised adults with just such qualities. So do what you need to do to be a model of the kind of behavior you value and want to see in your kids, and then you can watch problems vanish. If you would like step-by-step help to eliminate problems, troubles, and struggles between you and your kids, if you want more help to raise happy children, you might like to sign up for a free teleseminar. Go to www.parentchildteacher.com/signup, SIGNUP. That's www.parentchildteacher.com/signup. You can also find this link in your newsletter below the link that took you to this video. May these free videos on mutual respect bring the feeling of being loved and valued to your wonderful children and to you.